UAV is out of fuel. Returning to resupply.